You know, I was listening on the radio the other day, and I heard the words that you said on your nighttime lover. And here's something I wrote especially for you and me.
Being apart could bring